Kroger's involvement with the American Heart Association is our support of both the Detroit Walk and the Heart Ball, and we're excited because this is our first year with the American Heart Association. I've been fortunate not to have lost anyone in my immediate family to heart attack or stroke, but my personal connection is through Kroger's philanthropy and our willingness to do good in the communities we serve, as well as my desire to leave my house in the morning telling my children that I'm going to help people. I'm passionate about the American Heart Association because of the many, many links between diet and healthy eating and what we now know about heart attack and stroke. I believe Kroger is uniquely positioned to be a voice in those discussions and help have a positive impact. If you look around, we're sitting in this beautiful produce department, and I think this is the epicenter of a healthy diet. And when you walk into our stores, this is the first thing we want you to see. Our goal is to help educate consumers and to have and provide access to the foods required to live a healthy lifestyle. My why for being involved is, why do we have to live with this? Why can't we do more? And that opens the door for so many conversations with so many of our partners. More companies should get involved because we need the strength of the network. Two dots on their own don't mean anything, but if you can draw a bold line between them, you now have something that you can build upon. Detroit is transforming, and with any transformation or new beginning, I think now is the time for the American Heart Association to be involved in those discussions regarding infrastructure and really shaping the city and shaping the needs of the people to provide access to services and access to food and things that can have a positive impact on their lives.